Hey, White Mike.
What up?
Okay, and who else? Matt Hill? Okay, see, the canvas is my canvas, my MTV Fight Club camera just came in here. Let them know where you're from, what you repping them.
Orlando, repping Orlando all day. Nothing else but it.
Okay. White Mike, let them know what you're repping there.
Yo, this White Mike, Dirty Jersey, Priceless Squad, Orlando Finest. Let's get it popping, baby.
It's going all the way down. We're going to do the straight Fight Club style. 3 rounds, 60-second a round, right? You stutter, you gone. That don't mean you lose, that just mean you lose your turn. At the end of the 3 rounds, how we doing this? We got the judges? Okay, at the end of the 3 rounds, y'all gonna help me decide the winner. And they gonna vote on the internet. And I got a real big announcement to make after this, when I'm gonna wait for the battle to make the announcement. Now listen, y'all gonna be good judges?
Yeah.
Say Fight Club.
Fight Club.
Okay, we about to get it cracking. Let's do it.
Yo.
And get that coin, Vaughn Jeff. Shout to Vaughn Jeff, executive head. White Mike, heads or tail, fam? Tail, this is on you. You want to go first? Me go first. It's on you, White Mike. Let's do it. Oh,
hey, yo.
Hello? Fellow Fight Club style, no beat.
Hey, yo, I'ma go first and I still went last. You ain't got a chance, I'ma destroy this faggot fat ass. You gon' get destroyed on MTV. Now it's not only Orlando, but the whole world is gon' see that Mad Ills ain't got a fucking prayer of fucking with me. It's W-H-I-T to the E with the M-I-C, which is what I use to kill you. Nobody in the crowd even feels you. What do you think the people on TV is gon' think, though? You gon' get destroyed. You better call up some more of your boys so they can yell at you. Could win. I leave you fucked up like 4 shots of Seagram's gin. Leave you with a dent in your chin. You swallowing the semen like many men at the Parliament House with a dick in your mouth. After it's in your mouth, they put it in your ass, bust on the couch, and then they be out.
Okay. That's round one. We still in round one. It's on you, my dude.
No doubt. And yes, after this, you'll consider me the king of the South. He wanna call himself International P, cause madmen from around the world done peed in his mouth. And you think you're better than me? You ain't got the keys to it, vouch. Matter of fact, your girlfriend gave me the keys to her house. I snuck in, doesn't matter cause I'm a scarer more. You just mad cause you sleep on the bed next to your parents' floor. Still wear diapers, ain't learned how to piss yet. His fucking favorite rapper's a whack ass rapper from Dipset. Shut the fuck up with that bullshit. Is. You can't play with this. You the gayest bitch that'll ever relate to spit. I got a bus one. Fuck Butt Bunny. The only time he popped the gun is when he was
16. Fight Club, y'all. Fight Club. Yeah. Okay. Hey, that's what I want, y'all. That's what I want. It's getting kind of heated. But I still ain't see what I'm looking for, though. I got to step it up. White Mike is on you. Let's go.
Hey, yo, I don't know what happened when you battled the rest, but listen, dude, now you stepping up to the best. I leave your rib cage and chest a mess. This White Mike, aka Rap David Koresh. What the fuck you gonna do when I chop you in half? Nothing, except sit there and bleed while the whole crowd laughs. You don't stand a chance to beat me. You better off beating your dick. You bounce like the bad checks you write in this bitch. You ain't gonna stop the kid. Nobody in here is gonna do it. I see you like binoculars, kid, from a mile away. You get destroyed any day. You ain't got a rhyme in your arsenal that can fuck with me. That's the truth. I hit home runs like Babe Ruth. Got the answer to the question like a super sleuth. I remove your front tooth. Reach your hands for the roof. I take your money. I bet this fact will make you bulletproof.
Okay, no touching, y'all. It's on you.
Alright, well you ain't speaking so well, and if you kill me, I'll meet you in hell. This man said Steve Koresh, more like Stephen Carell. He a 40-year-old virgin, I seen you like 10 years ago, with the clearest flows. Doesn't matter where his peer would go, he fell off the battling scene, thinking he would come clean and rip out thugs, just because he got kicked out of the Mickey Mouse Club. Worked at Universal Studio, think he's flowing with iron? I'm known to be a Mayan, you look like fucking Conan O'Brien, with the nose of a giant. Shut your mouth up, doesn't matter. I'll leave you bare piped. You motherfucking used men's cum to get your hair spiked.
Fight Club.
Fight Club.
Fight Club.
Fight Club.
Fight Club.
Fight Club.
down. It's going down. It's round three.
Okay.
Say what you got to say now, because now you ain't gonna get to say it. This right here for the champ of Old Town, the best in the show. Remember this MTV, the whole world watch.
MTV, why you wasting time? You got me battling this schmuck. You should have spent a few bucks on a plane ticket and bought a Murder Mook or Loaded Lux. Cause this guy don't got a chance of fucking with the best. I laid every MC in Orlando that came here tonight to rest. You ain't even have the balls to enter the show. You only came up at the end of the show trying to fuck with me, bro. I tell you like this, I beat you with my little white fist. You upset because I got a bigger and you got the little white dick. But you trying to play me. If you had a pistol, you couldn't afford the bullets you need to spray me. Your flow is lazy. Son, I have your eyes straight drooping. You gon' get on the floor looking stupid. Fall in love with my balls like arrows came from Cupid. The shit real hot, Caesar getting ready to loop it. We gon' do it live on MTV, and you gon' look stupid.
Oh, okay. That's the rhyme you went out with. And so I do this at the bottom of the night, but we just playing a baseball game. This be the end of the night ending. And it's on you. Hit your home run, y'all. Hit your home run. Hit your home run right now.
Hell yeah.
Okay, let's do it.
All right, let's do this. Motherfucker said I look stupid. This is what happens when Alicia Silverstone falls out of Clueless. No one give a shit what you did. It doesn't matter because I'm starting trouble. How the fuck am I supposed to lose to Barney Rubble's retarded double? Shut your fucking mouth up because I'm the best, Ryan. Who the fuck thought that Meg Ryan had the best lines in? Matter of fact, it doesn't matter because I'm gonna word this backwards. This man looks like Colonel Sanders as an urban rapper. You need to shut your fucking mouth up, claiming you spray. Doesn't matter because you say Cupid, but I'm loving you when you're saying is gay. And if your girl's pregnant, I stick my dick so deep between her legs, the crowd would believe me if I said even a fetus gave me a head.
Oh, Fight Club! We gotta make a decision. We about to make a decision, but before we make that decision, I gotta make my big announcement. The world famous Fight Club, y'all have seen it all over MTV2. We got the next season coming out in January. Now, exclusively for the people of the world, we're gonna show our Fight Club every time it go down, we're gonna show it live over the internet. So them $30, $40, $50,000 battles that y'all be seeing with all the celebrities, y'all gonna be able to witness those live over the internet. Plus, we got over 300-400 battles, y'all can see. Plus, for the people that don't battle, you can upload your stuff. Even if you don't battle, you want to get on, you want to deal, you can upload your stuff. For the battlers too that want to get on, you can upload your stuff. And also for the people that don't battle, we got this thing on there called Fight Club Cash, which is going to allow you to bet like fantasy football games, but you can turn into cash for clothes, jewelry, trips, come down to a live table of Fight Club. So it's going to be real crazy. Remember, you can get all this at www.thefightclub.com. That's Fight Club with a K, not with a C. Now, are we gonna make the decision? Old Town, me and say Fight Club.
Fight Club!
Okay. If y'all messing with my man White Mike, y'all think he should be the champ of Old Town right now on an MTV Fight Club, get a chance to come up there. Oh, and did I say the first night that we do the online, that we do the joint online, live, we giving out 50 G's in the chain. So your man can probably be part of that night. If he wins, you already know, man, we do it real. We do it real big, man. We make people $100,000 people. Listen. If y'all going with White Mike, make some noise, Old Town.
Yeah!
Okay. But if you mess with my man right here, Old Town, make some noise.
Yeah!
All right, we don't need to go any further. Let's do it one more time. Let's do it one more time for Cali. If y'all messing with White Mike, make some noise. Let's see my dude right here make some noise.
Yeah!
Fam, the winner by unanimous decision by the crowd. Fam, let them know what it is. Let them know what you represent one more time.
What's the deal? This is Mad Ill, who representing Orlando. You know what I'm saying? If nothing else, Orlando. Fuck that.
Yeah! We gonna see that Fight Club down in the city. You already know what it is. Orlando, thanks for showing me love. Remember, www.thefightclub.com. We're going to keep it real. They make dollars, but only one Fight Club. You already know what it is, Old Town.
Ooh.